What's up, guys? This is your boy Voodoo 306 Especially Live, and today I'll be playing The Walking Dead Episode 3. I've already uploaded Episode 1. Episode 2 is currently uploading. Episode 3 is what I'm about to play right now. And I've already recorded Episode 3, but for some reason it started glitching, so I had to restart my game. So that's why I'm redoing it. I know you guys will not know about that unless I tell you guys about it, so I'm telling you guys now. I pretty much was in the middle of doing a gameplay video like I'm doing now, and Episode 3, for some reason, started glitching, so I had to stop the, like, pretty much turn my game off and start it back up, so. Yeah, now I gotta waste more time. I mean, the game's not a waste of time, but I had to restart my whole entire game just to do it again. So hopefully it does not glitch, guys. Hopefully it does not glitch.
Trip.
Oh God, Eleanor! We found the car without you in it. I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and down.
There's another part to
I came here
episode
for
one
help,
and episode
and
three, so
this
if you guys have the game, you guys
I've
will
been
know
so
that
worried about Kate.
The first part of episode three is a whole other part for some reason.
They promised me someone
would
get to her. I
already did that, so I'll probably end up
luckily
adding
we
that
found
into
it
the
before
video.
She got in
I may not.
They just took her to the hospital.
I can't believe no one went to look for her.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Javi.
Obviously, I'm going to upload this
really,
one because I don't have a glitch in it. But
I didn't have any reason not to believe them.
So you guys will miss the first half of the of episode
what?
3. If you guys want to see
the
first half of episode
here
3.
In Richmond. They're new frontier.
Watch out for my last video because for some reason I can't go back.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother.
I'm gonna start off right from where I left off.
I didn't even know you had a brother, Javi.
So like, I'm gonna upload this video. If
nobody's
glitch,
more surprised
like I said,
than me.
And
I thought the guy was dead.
Episode 3.
We haven't seen these
glitching,
years.
So
it's just
game
me,
over.
Kate, and the kids.
So, I'm gonna start the
I don't even
want to
think about what the odds are, but
I left
you did
off
seem pretty damn surprised to see you.
Whoever this guy
the first
is,
half of episode
he can't
three.
Be all bad, right?
And then it started glitching, so.
I mean,
hope you guys don't mind.
Instead of hauling her down,
let me know in the comment box if you want to see the first part
of
it.
Inside.
I'll try to.
She's his damn wife.
Start all over again, and then go all up to this point, but.
Kate is married to your brother?
Honestly,
David was gone.
Half of,
I had to step
up. The first
make sure the family would be okay. It's not like I could just walk away from her. From any of them.
No.
Yeah, I don't know.
Of course not.
I said first 5 or 10
family
minutes.
Drama aside, hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier.
Minutes,
I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
After everything you folks told me,
you guys aren't really missing anything.
I'm guessing I'm not going
to
find my people alive.
Just come to me to watch this game.
They killed your niece!
But
shot
you
Kate!
Guys aren't really missing anything.
For all we know, your brother could have been behind it. Even if it wasn't his idea in the first place,
that's
so
one hell of an accusation. Saying he had his own family shot.
Like, people
you really
me.
Believe he'd
like,
do something like that?
And
after seeing how he was with Kate,
could be he was just putting on a show for us.
Make it
that's
the game
crazy.
Glitching.
What was he like when you knew? You guys get along. He seemed happy enough to see you up there.
If you want to hear me say he's an asshole, fine. He's the biggest asshole I know.
Question is he a big enough asshole to go along with some of the shit they've done? If your brother knew anything about what happened in Prescott, he's got to answer for it. They all do. I owe that to Conrad. I'm not just gonna let things slide. I've never really been an eye-for-eye kind of man.
As soon as I get a moment alone with David, I'll get to the bottom of this. He can tell me what we're up against. He has to. Family's got to be good for something, right?
Hey.
Hey.
I would have been here sooner, but I had to take care of something. Come on already. Kate's asking for you. Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting. Thought I taught you better than that.
What about the rest of my friends?
They're not invited. Hurry up now.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Trip, just drop it, okay?
Smart cookie, this one.
Javi, just go.
I'll be back as soon as I can. You know that.
Thanks.
So, if the game don't glitch, I will upload it, and I'll try to upload the first half of this right into the part where they're glitching, then you guys will understand. So, when I go back and edit, I'm not gonna edit this video if it doesn't glitch. I'm not gonna rare achievement a lot. Holy crap. Cha-ching, cha-ching. That's my first time ever getting a rare achievement. But anyways, I'll put the other video up as well, guys, but I'm gonna speed it up. So you guys may not hear what I'm saying.
Family must be good for something.
Speeding up.
Nice.
Up until a certain point.
That is, we have a process. Our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that. Things don't go well for troublemakers here. I hope that's clear.
David, you threw us in a cell. Don't expect us to smile about it.
We do that to protect our people. It's not personal.
You sure about that?
Come on.
Where are we going?
Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her. Listen, Javi, Gabe. He told me some pretty messed up things. Things I need your help wrapping my head around. I can see you know what this is about. He told me you lost Mariana. Just a few days ago.
I'm sorry, David. She's gone.
Strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had. What was she like, Javi? She was so little when we got separated. Who did my little girl become?
I don't know what to tell you, David. She was too sweet for this fucked up world.
You gotta have grit to get this far. How? How did she die? Tell me how it happened. Please, I need to know.
Your thugs murdered her. Gunned her down over pudding and a few measly gallons of gas.
My thugs?
The bastards had your mark.
My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls.
David, I was there. They shot Kate, too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you'll believe me. Max was
there. That guy
went
up there just sitting there. Just, what are y'all doing down there?
Fuck. I need details. What the hell went down out there? I need to know exactly what happened. Everything you remember.
Bastards knocked me out and threw me in their truck. I got away near this town, Prescott. The same assholes attacked us there. Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Badger. What the fuck have you done now? I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three. Or you'll be back on the road by morning. Try not to stir things up. You and your friends could have a very short stay.
I can be impressive when I try. I'll follow your lead.
Just don't get cute. I run security here, but it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Who's the fresh meat?
Ava, this is my brother, Javi.
The baseball brother? No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep? Welcome to civilization. Or at least the closest thing to it these days.
My brother talked about me.
All the time at the start.
All good, I hope.
I think you know the answer to that.
Ava's my right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her. That woman, the fucking soldier. She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her. Gabe said you went back to the house. At the start. I'm sorry I never found you.
That doesn't matter now. We found each other in the end.
It matters to me. Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she...
Poor Mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside DC. After what happened to Mama and everyone else, I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of them, weren't you? Somehow you found a way. I'm not gonna lie. I never thought you had it in you.
We took care of each other. And we all had each other's backs.
You've changed, brother. Took the end of the world. But you finally grew up. This is where they're treating Kate.
Okay.
Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long.
I remember in episode one, how him and his brother didn't get along. They didn't get on at all. Now, here it is, episode three. Now they found each other again, and now they're getting along. Makes sense. It's all coming together. It's all coming together.
Hey!
Hey, kid. Got everything you need?
Yeah. This place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
We need to get you some real food. Stat. Turn you into a soldier.
He's still that same person that wants to heart play.
Javi, I'm glad you're okay.
Get off me!
I'm a lot better seeing you.
Damn, it's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife. Isn't she the most beautiful woman alive?
Come on. With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
I'd have to agree.
The key word being alive.
Gabe.
What, you okay?
My...
Shit. I'll get the doc.
I'm fine. I just needed to talk to you, alone. I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road. Even when I thought I was going to die, everything inside me screams to get away from here. These people are killers. And David?
Yeah, I know what you mean. This place gives me the creeps.
I'm glad to hear that. I was afraid you'd been won over by the security here. It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please, promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get. This place. It's a cage.
I'll find a way, Kate. You have my word. Rest up. You're gonna need your strength.
Thanks. I feel better. Knowing we're in this together. But please hurry. I don't want to be left alone here.
Feeling better?
How you doing, sweetheart? David reported some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes. Doesn't seem normal.
What are you trying to say?
I'm worried about her. That's all. Nothing to get worked up about.
It's nothing to be alarmed about. Pain often comes in waves with abdominal wounds. I'll give you something to take the edge off, in case it comes back. truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these? A wound like this kills 9 out of 10. Whoever did this really knows their stuff.
Well, that miracle worker's named Eleanor. She tried to tell you people that Kate needed help. Instead of listening to her, you threw her in quarantine.
She's here? We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Agreed. I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet this Eleanor. I'm sure she'll be an asset to our community.
You can vouch for the rest of them too, right?
It doesn't work that way, but we'll make the case for them soon.
Javi and I have to go meet some people now. See if we can't prove he's worth a damn.
We're gonna take real good care of you, okay?
Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
Feeling okay?
Fine. I just want to keep an eye on my patient. The others know my vote is with you.
Come on. Remember what I said. When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger is one of my guys, and I will handle him.
May look pretty, but it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters. Ah, the brother.
Javi, meet the guys. Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people. Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
Pleased to meet you, Javi. I trust you've been treated well. I hope you haven't been handled too roughly. Some of our people left their courtesy with their old lives.
No complaints here. I get that you guys have a way of doing things.
Thank you. We have to be careful. I'm sure you can understand. We were just about to eat. Clint was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent Black Forest gâteau.
It's no contest. The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi. Take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly. Spinach from Clint's garden, or a baked delicacy by yours truly?
Well, I'm with Clint. Gotta eat your greens if you want to grow up big and strong.
Ah, exactly.
At least you're being honest. Please, make yourself comfortable. We value straight talk here, so please,
guys, episode two is
forgive
still
me if I seem
uploading.
To We're usually pretty strict about
episode
who we open our doors
uploading.
To.
Like I said,
your brother's word
that,
counts
that
for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us and Dr. Lingard make
like
all the decisions
ever.
Here.
I think
so,
it's longer,
yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around. Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment. Especially for the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now.
No offense, but what qualifies you to lead?
Testing us already?
Just curious who's leading the troops into battle.
Everything you see, we built ourselves. If that's not an endorsement, I don't know what is.
When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit.
Fruit?
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah.
Okay. Let's see if I can dig something real quick.
River.
Hottie fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people.
That's what led us to start this.
Let me go back. Flex gonna affect something later. Let me go back. Says play can turn up the menu determine da, da, da. I'll look at that later, guys. Wait. Okay. Anyways, let me go back. I'll look at that.
Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty.
That looks pretty intense.
Doesn't it hurt? It's burned into your flesh. Of course it fucking hurts. It's a sign of commitment, not a Buddhist symbol from your year abroad.
It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked. Please understand. We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal. Loved ones who left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night. It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask, but I never want them to have to experience loss like that again.
I know how you feel. Seeing the people I care about suffer, it's a terrible feeling. I just want to shield them from it all.
It's a noble aim, one worth fighting for.
Not these guys again.
Max? What are you doing here?
I sent for him.
Since when does he answer to you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Nothing that can't be worked out.
I want to hear that from Javi.
I don't have a problem with him. He's all right by me.
Yeah. Same here.
I don't buy it. Max, how did this start?
Don't look at him. You have an obligation to tell the truth.
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max.
Sorry, David. I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
Answer her. We were on the run from a herd. We just needed a single can.
Everyone needs gas, asshole. If you just asked, we'd have given it to you. That's not all. He shot Rufus. In the back.
You did what?
We found the body near the wreck of Rufus's truck.
You cold cocked me with your pistol. I woke up in a truck with cable ties on my wrists.
That don't make it right. Rufus was bringing you here. We wasn't gonna hurt you.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously? You know we can't just open our doors to killers. We're trying to build something different here. Something resembling civilization.
Everything I did out there was to protect my people. That's more than I can say for you.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Javi?
You have something to say?
One of your people, some asshole called Badger, he put a bullet in a little girl, my niece, David's daughter.
What?
Damn it, Javi, I told you I'd handle it.
No, David, this cousin fucking dirtbag has the balls to accuse me. He and Badger destroyed an entire town.
That's enough.
No, we need to hear this.
Go on, Javi. Sounds like you've got more to get off your chest.
They overran Prescott with walkers. Ran them in on trucks.
Badger did that. Not me.
You were right there next to him.
I tried to get him to stop, I swear.
David, we warned you about getting your soldiers in line.
We don't know all the facts.
We know enough.
She's right, David. You've lost control.
I want them gone. All of them. Take Javi and everyone in the quarantine to the gate. Send them out with enough weapons to defend themselves, but no more.
Look, we can't fight this. Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here, your doctor friend too. But the rest of you, you're gonna have to do what they say. I'm sorry. It's out of my hands.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Just play along, okay? I'll help you when I can. Just stay alive, okay?
Well, guys, that was quite interesting, right? I can't believe this is going on. It's happening. We're actually in my 20 building something. So I got me another rare diamond. Let me see. 3,100? Yeah, 3,115. 3,115. Now I'm ranking up. Ranking up.
You're lucky I don't gouge your fucking eyes out with my thumbs.
Guys,
you hear me, asshole?
I'm not a huge gamer.
David packed this.
He did. They said...
Start walking.
What about Eleanor?
Walk.
Eat shit. Answer my fucking question. God damn it, Javi! Let go of me!
Stop! You're gonna get us killed.
Whoa.
Do not fuck this up. There's a settlement a few miles west of here. Don't come back.
Felt that one in my jaw, yo.
Seems your moment alone with David screwed us over pretty good. We trusted you. What the hell, man?
Ay, Dios mío. Do you ever shut up?
You just got knocked the out.
Occasionally.
Girl.
Let's just see what they gave us.
Knowing them, it's probably a butter knife and a stick of gum.
They could have just shot us.
More than once.
Oh, how fucking neighborly.
Oh, I didn't know I was supposed to open it.
What's that?
It looks like a map. I doubt they give one to everyone. Ava did say David packed the bag.
Why the hell is it tied to a baseball bat?
David's sense of humor was always poorly timed. Looks like they're expanding. Some of these areas are marked clear. Okay. There's Richmond. That helps.
But we can't go back there.
Knowing where it is lets us know where we are. Pretty sure David wants us to go there. And if this is us here, then I think we can head along this path. Just gotta head north. And to find north,
we need to find the North Star.
There. The end of the Little Dipper.
No, that's the Big Dipper.
That's it.
I know I should went to the left.
We need to go this way. What else is in there?
Not a whole lot. Flashlight.
Got
not
a
enough
knife,
weapons.
See, so you have a knife and an axe.
No food.
Baseball bat. What else?
Let's go.
I would like to have a knife and an axe. Not a bat. During the Walking Dead. I mean, during
Trip,
the Walking.
Come on. What's up?
Through zombies.
I can't lose
but
anyone else.
A knife and an axe.
I'm telling you, I can't.
And a gun.
Prescott, Conrad.
We'll just use the axe and
maybe Eleanor. It's too much.
Oh, I would use you won't use anyone axe. Else.
I won't
Most
let that
time,
happen.
Yeah, he was a good one. Yeah.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Javi. Sorry, man. Rough day, say the least. I know you got my back, and I got yours.
Of course.
After you.
Shaking my head. I'm shaking my head. Guys, I haven't slept in a long time.
I gotta tell you, man.
I'm tired.
I thought
I'm just trying to get episode 3 out to you guys.
You know.
Episode 2 is still uploading. I just checked it. And episode 3 hasn't been uploaded because
I saw you kiss her
in
a junkyard.
Like, duh.
And, I ain't judging.
So when I get episode
2
out and episode 3 out, I'm going to bed because I'm tired.
What's the story?
A good weekend ago.
Ain't my business, I know. But what have we got to lose out here? Hey, man, it's all right. Go for it.
I do have feelings for her. Maybe I shouldn't, but that doesn't just make them go away.
No harm in saying it. Hell, only real harm's in not saying it when you should. It's always a mess, ain't it?
What's that?
Who you love, who loves you. If they're one and the same or otherwise. You know what I mean?
Well, if it wasn't messy, it wouldn't be important, right?
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Just saying, man. Three things that never hide forever. The sun, the moon, and the truth. Eleanor and I, we were something at some point. But nothing now.
Yeah,
I respect
episode 2, you saw zombies. In episode 1, you saw zombies. In episode 3,
I just wish my heart
was you haven't ran into zombies yet. But I'm sure we will. Eventually.
Jesus got his eye on something. What you got for us, man?
Listen.
Tell me that isn't what I think it is.
About a quarter mile out. Heading the same way we are.
Well, we could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
Speaking of zombie.
Okay, look alive, people.
I got him. Come on, man, move your ass.
You want a piece of this?
Careful with this. We're even now.
We're even. I forgot what happened. to the point where
I thought you were getting out of here.
I was. The walkers are everywhere.
Evil.
I need to cover myself in walker guts to get away.
Come on. We're heading to a factory nearby. Should be safe.
I thought you were going to Richmond. New Frontier kick you out? Doesn't surprise me. Not one bit.
I got it under control. This is just a minor setback. David told us a place to lay low for now.
David? That asshole's still around?
This is gonna sound really weird, but he's my brother.
What? Wait, this place we're going, David sent you there?
It's supposed to be safe.
Clem.
You can't trust him, Javi. I learned that the hard way. I never wanted to need people again, but I had nowhere else to go. The New Frontier gave me this and made me one of them. They promised they'd help him. That turned out to be a lie.
So she has a permanent scar on her left arm by her elbow because she was little and young and they manipulated her and they got a little burn on her arm. So that's what happened.
You need AJ. I don't care what they say.
I got a feeling this baby gonna make a noise, or she gonna fall on something. So apparently, I looked at the correct one and then went to the one that wasn't. Hopefully that's not a dirty needle. You don't want to get HIV or AIDS.
Shit.
Like Suge Knight or whatever his name is.
Clem.
Dr. Lingard, what's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Clem, please don't. The vancomycin, that's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ. I told you, it could save someone's life if used right. It's too valuable to throw away.
You selfish jerk. You'd let him die to save your drugs.
Because they won't do a thing for him. I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now. Clem, get the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them. You know what they do to thieves here.
I have to try. Look, AJ. A bunny rabbit. AJ!
Shut up!
Shh.
What the hell is this?
I told her it was a bad idea.
you fucking high again? Pull yourself together before the others see you. Deal with the damn kid. What the fuck were you thinking? You were told those drugs couldn't help him. How could you be so stupid? So selfish?
I had nothing left to lose. AJ was gonna die if I didn't.
He's gonna die anyway. That waste? That'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival.
Come on, David. She was just trying to help her kid.
We helped enough! We should have left him out in the woods a week ago!
But look! It's helping!
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment. Nothing more. I wish I could tell you it would save him. But that's the reality.
Then it was worth it. I'd do it again in a heartbeat.
Without a goddamn thought for anyone else. We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group? You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust. There's no place for you in the New Frontier. You've made that pretty damn obvious.
I made the right call. One you refused to make.
Well, I'm making one now. Get your shit.
I don't need you anyways, man.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
So get out of my
face. Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
He stays. Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
Get out of my fucking way. Right now.
Clem, he's in no condition to travel.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there. No! You monsters! What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her.
I take the baby and I say goodbye and let's take off.
Say what you need to say, then you go. Please don't make me regret this.
Really, Clem?
You're a piece of work. You know that?
You deserve everything you get.
Did I pass? He deserved it, guys. He deserved it, and y'all know it. Yes. Shots fired. 20 G's. Woohoo! I got that rare diamond again.
I thought AJ would be the one.
I love this game.
Finally.
The one what?
The one who did it, Dobby.
At least AJ had you while he could. Even if it was only for a little bit.
My little goofball. Maybe it was for the best. Any place has to be better than here. Maybe even nothing is better.
What? Where are the three of y'all? Where? Oh my god. Where
this is what David circled on the map.
When I needed you. Y'all are some team, back. I swear. Y'all some team. I'm never around with Clem, though. She's around with y'all.
If too many of them push against this, it might give. Gotta find a way in. Locked! Shit.
Look for another way in! It's our only chance!
Oh man! This thing ain't as strong as we thought! Hurry it up!
I don't hear anything in there.
Good enough for me. Pick up the pace, Harvey!
Well, there's a car. No wheels.
Shit! God damn it!
Something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Maybe we can force it open.
We're gonna have to. We can use that floor jack to lift up the garage door.
So freaking slow. Damn, hurry up. You got one zombie, and they
can
bust up that
real strong
out to get you. You got a whole bunch
of them right there. Oh, fuck! It's making it heavier!
Close.
Hopefully that door holds him.
Hey, I'm here! David!
Don't you dare let that fucking baby killer in! Don't make me do this!
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi!
Hurry up! Should have trusted my gut about you. We need to barricade the door.
Did you let him turn?
Tell me!
Tell me! Now!
Now!
Clementine, no! Don't do this!
Shut the fuck up, Javi!
We didn't have to worry about that.
What the hell does that mean?
He lived, Clem.
This is too real, guys. It's too real. Too lit. Come on now. Y'all are so... He's so lucky. Y'all are protecting him right now. Clementine,
he was dying. Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was
a miracle. I had the chance.
You're lying.
I don't know, Clem. I don't think he'd lie about this.
You don't know him like I do.
Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
Then I'm going back.
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
What's your plan, David?
We used to store a vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And?
And say goodbye. I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from now on. They'll be safe with me.
Wait. This is a send-off? You're just seeing me on my merry way.
You think I want this?
Well, you're not doing much to stop it.
I don't see another way.
Oh, yeah.
Shit.
Board it up.
We need something to buffer. Something heavy.
There. Help me.
What? What? Are you serious?
Shit.
Board it up.
Need something to buffer.
It was like 3 seconds to figure out what
there.
To do.
Help me.
All I had to do was hold the analog stick. All I had to do was hold it. And hope that's another puzzle.
Wait a half second.
Where'd you find this?
All I had to do was hold it once. All I had to do was hold it. And it will push.
Show me.
Comes out of the tossing. I'm crazy. We went so long without dying, and I just had to mess up. I had to screw up, didn't I?
What the hell is
this? Luckily, it doesn't restart you all over to the beginning. You just start you over from where you last left off.
This could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but...
I might be going crazy, but... I think these came from Prescott... That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Like you don't know.
Hey, this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts, for emergencies.
Come on, David, don't play dumb.
What are you suggesting? That I was part of looting Prescott?
You must have known something.
You think I condone this?
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here, too. Towns I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom.
Look how many there are already. Goddamn herds here, be honest. Hurry the fuck up.
You hurry up.
Wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't gone all trigger happy on David's family.
Take cover.
Fuck him. I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
You sure as hell are stupid, ain't you?
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff.
Look at all this shit. We're freaking rolling in it.
I'll give you that.
Just glad we found some more smokes. That shit is the new gold.
And now we get to see your head pop, you piece of shit.
David!
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. Mm-hmm. We're a unit. There's no need for...
Stop him! He's getting away!
Go! Get Badger!
Ow!
saw me reach for it. Y'all saw me put the thing right over that little thing, knock him out with it.
Shove that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle. But this'll do.
Now who was dying now, sucker?
Fucking Garcias.
Sucker.
You took my goddamn guts out. You
brought this on yourself, Badger. You had it coming a long time.
Bring it then. See if I give a shit.
Now let me smack you at the bat then. You try to smack me with.
Get it over with. Come on. What are you waiting for?
We've got to move. No point drawing it out. That's enough, man. He's gone.
Did y'all not see his skull? You saw his. He smacked his brains are showing.
Get a goddamn hold of yourself. I hope that made you feel better.
Oh my god. That was pretty epic.
He's all yours.
Stop. Killed a friend. Now I'm gonna kill you.
Please.
Raiding, looting, you betrayed who we are. You betrayed Richmond.
Come on, David. This is Richmond.
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean?
I ain't got nothing to say.
I'm tired of this sack of shit. Let's just kill him.
Wait! Please wait. I'll tell you everything.
Everything about what?
Come on, man. It wasn't like we were doing this by ourselves. Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. She said we needed it to survive. I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this. I'll help you get back inside. Expose her to the others.
We don't need your help.
I'm begging you!
I don't trust Tim at all. And you better know I'm in business. You'll find the vision. I gotta be another rare diamond. Number three!
Where's Lonnie?
He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Episode 3 is really long, guys.
If you warned Joe.
Longer than episode 1 and 2.
What about the other two?
We are going on hour number 2, this feels like.
Oh.
I think this is hour number 2.
What? It's good riddance. That son of a bitch killed Mariana.
Did that make you feel better?
I wouldn't shed any tears if I were you.
Maybe I'm shedding them for your brother.
Hey, man. Back the fuck off. I don't need a lecture from you.
You need it from someone. You don't want to become the thing you hate.
Snoring, that's my dog.
World's a better place without him.
Land on the sofa right next to me.
Sometimes there's just no other way to make things right. My friend took a crowbar to someone once.
I get to watch him instead of him being away from me and together.
My people need to know about what we found here.
That's good.
What about your missing friends?
I'm surprised you care. Human life isn't exactly high on your list of priorities. Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do. Sooner the better.
You sure you won't stay? We need your help.
So do others. I won't forget about you. You have my word.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there.
We've been down 3 times in this episode, guys.
All do.
Actually, 4 times.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there.
Because of the zombie and
once she's
guy
safe,
in that one
I,
room.
I'm gonna tell her how I feel. You said it yourself. If it ain't messy, it wouldn't be important, right?
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance. I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself. Fine, but I expect first-class treatment when we're done. No more quarantine for me or my friends. Just the red fucking carpet. Of course, whatever you need, let's just get this done. If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Come on, we gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in.
This is almost over with because this is starting to be too long of a video. I don't want to make it too long. I should have made it part 2.
I'm thinking this will go a lot better if we split up.
Episode 3.
A group this big can't exactly sneak around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet.
So I'm trying to play it all the way through.
Hobbit, that's where you'll go to get Kate to and bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight. They'll be keeping an eye out for us. I guess that's that.
I'll scout ahead.
What about you, Clint?
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
I'm with you, Clem. He rubs me the wrong way. As soon as I get Kate and Gabe, I'm gonna figure out what's best for us.
Well, I hope it involves getting far away from here. You know what's best for the people you love. No one else can make that call. See you when I see you.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
You know Javi Garcia? Used to play shortstop for Baltimore.
That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah. That Javier Garcia. Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horse shit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center. We go in, we get Al, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out.
What about our friends there? Doesn't exactly look like a welcoming committee.
All right. Let's hang out here for a while. Smoke break.
Damn it. We need a distraction. How's your throwing arm?
So you think that's gonna distract him?
What the hell was that?
Let's check it out.
You go first.
Idiot. Still got it.
Episode 3 is super long, guys.
Find Al. Tell her we have to move, Kate.
You got it. I'll meet you here.
Javi! We thought you were... I was super worried. Like, a lot.
Are you guys okay? They didn't hurt you, did they?
No, we're fine.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming? Javi, where is he?
Your dad's taking care of a few loose ends. And right now, he needs me to take care of you.
Oh, okay.
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Wait, Javi? While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by. I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy. She implied David was in trouble, like he was no longer in charge. She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but it only made me worry more.
Joan's a shrewd operator. You can't believe a word she says.
That doesn't exactly put me at ease.
It shouldn't. The thugs who shot you, answer to her. She ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi, I know you know this already. This is not our fight. We already lost Mari because of these people. Now, the whole place is about to become a war zone.
The only thing I care about is keeping you safe.
Then you know we can't get involved.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
Gabe, we don't even know who he is anymore. We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
But he won't know where we are. Again!
I'm sorry, Gabe. But we have to get out of here.
If we're leaving, I've got to get some things for the road. All my stuff is stashed in the room they gave me.
I'll come with you. We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good. Gabe, come help.
I got it.
Come on, buddy.
I'm not going, Javi.
What?
I'm gonna find my dad. I have to. I'm sorry.
Okay, buddy. I respect that.
Thank you.
Gabe, no.
Kate?
No. Please, Gabe. Please. I never thought I could be a mom. I never thought I wanted to be a mom until I met you and your sister. I'm begging you, don't do this.
It's my dad, Kate. I can't lose him again.
And I can't lose you.
Kate, we need to go. Now.
Look at me, Gabe. Please.
State Stewart. That's what his back says. I think that little boy is spoiled, don't y'all think?
It's his father, Kate. It's what he wants. And this is what you want. What we want.
We got so close in the last few years. I thought Gabe would want to stay with us. I really saw him as my kid.
He's growing up fast, Kate. We have to trust him to do what's right.
I know. It's just hard to say goodbye.
I'd hold it there, folks. And I'd consider explaining yourselves. I'd talk fast. Fast and clear. That's him, right? The brother?
Thought so. Bring him in.
I should have said something, but other than this.
Kate, run!
Why not say anything? Now we're about to die. I think. Dang it. Should have said something. The 20G Crime and Punishment. Another freaking star. Let's get it, man. Let's go. I said star in that diamond. Let's get it, man. Let's go. We're doing good. Getting all the diamonds. That's so rightfully neat.
I don't like your tone, David. If this is about your brother...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about. You've got a lot to answer
just
for.
Just kidding.
Me? You must be joking.
What's this?
I like this episode.
They were trying to leave.
Episodes, but this one's
him and his lady.
Leave? I asked you to get Kate and Gabe safe. Not tuck your tail and run. Were you really going to desert me when I needed you most?
It was a matter of self-preservation.
You're going to get us all killed.
Great.
Good to know your faith is strong.
Where are they now?
Girl got away. No sign of the kid.
We'll deal with this later.
And despite what we all agreed, you smuggled your brother back into Richmond. What happened to you, David? It hurts me to see you betray your own people.
You've got some damn nerve.
We used to be so close.
He didn't betray anyone, Joan. He risked coming back to help Richmond.
help it?
By exposing you.
Oh, wow.
What are you people talking about?
So this is your play? First you accuse Badger, then you come after me.
Would someone please explain what's going on?
I can.
Lonnie?
Go ahead, Lonnie, tell us.
They attacked us. Murdered Max and Badger.
You son of a bitch.
They would have got me too. I was lucky.
Are you kidding me? You have the nerve to accuse us?
Their bodies are in the factory. See for yourself.
Why don't you tell them what you were doing up there, Lonnie? Tell them how Joan ordered you to kill and loot.
Is that true, Joan?
It's nothing but a smoke screen. A pretty damn transparent one, if you ask me.
Lonnie, please tell me this isn't true.
Sleeping.
We did that. Raided those communities. Hurt those people.
That's why I don't watch The Walking Dead, guys, because they talk
because
too
David
much.
Told us to.
And not much zombies.
Not Joan. I'm sorry, David. I can't do this anymore. I can't hurt anyone else.
This is wrong. I am asking you, please tell them the truth.
She's like,
this is bullshit. He's covering for Joan.
David, just stop. We knew this couldn't last forever. We confronted him. Me, Badger, and Max. We were done. We let him know. He said he didn't need us anymore. Not with his brother here now. That's when Badger and Max...
That's enough!
David, stop!
Paul, you have to stop her, or the blood from those raids, it's on your hands. Don't let Joan get away with this. Paul! She's working you like a puppet, man. Can't you see that? Don't let yourself get played into doing something you regret.
Maybe we should sleep on this. Give everyone some time to cool down.
No. Don't try and drag him into your mess. The things you've done, they're an assault on what we built here. You and your brother, you're going to have to answer for them.
I still have friends here. Allies. This won't stand.
You brought this on yourself, David. I'm sorry to say it, but you're done here.
They were our family, David. How could you?
It's getting good.
I'll give you family!
Family, Jeremy. It's on his face. What's going to happen? They got me another star. I keep saying star, McDonald. Yes, we're finished. Well, I hope you guys like episode 3. Make sure you comment. Comment like I just said. Make sure you like it. Make sure you subscribe somewhere up on the screen. And I'll see you guys later. Deuce. And I will be back with episode 4 when it comes out, guys. And I'll see y'all later. And I'm out. Hope y'all enjoyed.